Well, hey, howdy, Cousin Rob. Here's your font. That wasn't nickel on it. That was chrome. And I don't know exactly what the science behind it is. If I went to college, I'd probably know. Probably has something to do with electrolysis. But whenever brass is chrome-plated, the chrome doesn't stick good and the brass ends up being pitted. This was significantly pitted all over. I had to buff it and sand it way down. I got like 99.8% of all the pits out. There's still a couple little tiny ones, but I didn't want to go after the extremely deep ones and weaken the wall. So what I also did was I gave it a ride in the copper tank. So this is a base coat. I still got to do the final polish on it, and I'm going to put it in the nickel tank, so it should be done tomorrow. Also, the bottom, the steel bottom, was pretty nasty rust-wise. What I've done is I put a coat of epoxy on the bottom. After it's plated, I'm going to go over this with stainless steel paint that I have, so it'll have a silver bottom like original. It's going to come out pretty nice. I'm pretty pleased. At first I was kind of freaked out by the condition of it, but it's going to be all right. Anyway, I'll keep you posted. You all have a good night. Bye. I'm out of here.